call him immediately. Okay, this is way too fun to die soon. A damn generator. So there's really not one over here? I need to see what's the deal with these things. Why did she bring him straight to me? So quiet. Damn, this is the second time she done brought him by me.
Ah!
What is going on with the people I'm playing with today?
I said, what is up with these people? You're standing there doing nothing.
Okay, I have 3 more pages. Can I get there in 18 days?
Emotional damage!
More seconds, give me 3 of those. Thank you. At least there's one close by me this time. Oh, killer whale on the other side of the map. I gotta take that. Well, if I ever needed co-op, these would have been the matches to do it. Go ahead and get a channel follow, man, so I can remember your name. No way in hell. Like, how many of those seconds was he close by to that 1-inch chase that they just didn't give me? Wait, that's one. That's two.
Ah!
Alright.
Statue. Don't fight! You're missing the view!
One app, over 300,000 experiences you'll remember. Do more with Viator.
Several cruise lines in this list. I'm going to share with you some of the perks and freebies are pretty small, and others can add up to a fairly significant amount. Now, before I get started with this list, I have about 15 different items. I have a little bit of a favor to ask. If you have an item that was not mentioned in this list in this video, please let me know down in the comments below. I know it's going to help other people. I cannot wait to read the comments. And if you find this video helpful, informative, or enjoyable in any way, then please do give the video a big thumbs up. I really do appreciate it. And please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Okay, let's get started. Now, these are I have a really big, good one to start off with. And this one is for MSC Cruises. MSC Cruises actually has a status map for your loyalty points. I think this one is absolutely fabulous and probably one of the reasons that I will be trying MSC, knowing that I can get the loyalty points that I have. Like on Princess, for instance, I can get them on MSC. If you've ever taken advantage of the MSC status match, please let me know down in the comments below. Number two, this is one of my favorites. When you go on Celebrity Cruises, as you do board your cruise ship, you're going to be offered a complimentary glass of champagne or sparkling wine, I guess it is, or a mimosa. I just find having that nice little drink at the beginning of your cruise, it's just such a nice special perk. Now, of course, if you do like free champagne, you can go to the art auction on the majority of cruise lines, and you can also get a free glass of sparkling wine or champagne. Number three. Now, I have not personally verified this one. However, many people say that if you're on a Carnival cruise and if you go to the casino, they will give you a free lanyard.
Okay. Marco. Give them the score, guys. Oh, snap.
Fucking bitch.
never gotten a free lanyard on a Carnival cruise, and if this works on any other cruise lines as well. Number four, the discount on a specialty restaurant. Now, specialty restaurants, of course, are an extra, so it's not really something free. However, many cruise lines do offer a discount if you do book your specialty restaurant the very first night of your cruise. And sometimes you even have a discount on your bottle of wine as well. I have to say, personally, I don't like to eat in the specialty restaurant the first night, so I've never really taken advantage of this, but please let me know if you have. Number four, the free items at guest services. Now, personally, I've never tried this before, but when I did ask this question, many people said that if you do go to guest services on your cruise ship, that oftentimes they have some different, like, free items that they will give guests. So that included a deck of cards, it included postcards, it included pens, and some other items as well. So this could be something kind of fun to get some souvenirs or even just that deck of cards. Why not? Number five, free room service. Now, I really am a sucker for free room service. And some cruise lines that don't typically offer free room service do offer free room service for continental breakfast. And they don't exactly advertise it. So those cruise lines are Norwegian Cruise Line and Royal Caribbean. So definitely that could be something to take advantage of, especially if you have a short excursion early in the morning time. This is something really good. But other cruise lines that include free room service at least for a good part of the day include Princess, include Carnival, and include Celebrity. I definitely love that. The refer a friend bonus. Now, to my knowledge, this is only with Princess Cruises. But basically, the way this works is if you refer somebody to cruise with Princess that's never cruised with Princess before, they will get a $25 onboard credit on their cruise, and you will get a $25 onboard credit on your cruise. The Military Veterans Onboard Credit. Now, also with Princess Cruises, they do have an onboard credit, at least right now, where people that are veterans can get an additional onboard credit on their cruise. And some people said that they got $100 or more as an onboard credit. Now, I know other cruise lines also do have different military discounts. I don't know all of the details about it, so if you do, please let me know down in the comments below. Now, if you cruised before, I know this is going to be old news for you. However, if you are a new cruiser, I know this is not necessarily obvious. And this is the fact that when you are in the main dining room, even though you'll see something like an appetizer, a main dish, and a dessert, you can actually order multiple items, and it's all included. So you can order two appetizers, two main dishes. You can share items with somebody else. So it kind of is part of the fun of cruising is trying out some of those different foods for free, if you will. Now, have you ever celebrated your birthday or a special occasion on a cruise? Well, there is a place that you can note that you are celebrating a special occasion in the cruise personalizer or the cruise planner or your online check-in. And in this way, your special day will be recognized on the cruise ship. However, I was told that when you are on a Disney cruise, and I usually don't talk about Disney much just because I haven't sailed on them really and probably won't, you never know. But in any case, something really special it seems that Disney does, I love this, is that if it's your special birthday, you will get a certificate signed by the captain, and your room steward will actually make a cake for you out of towels in your cabin. The shareholder benefit. Now, personally, I really like this one, even though cruise line stocks...
I'm going to research the different statuses for cruises.
Why you after me? You started off the ace. Why don't you drop the pallet on him instead of doing that? Well, come on. So what the hell is Ace doing? What the fuck?
Oh. Thank you.
Get to 58. So is every killer right now, their main goal is to just try to force the 3-gen. Did you see how he protected that? Boom. Told you. Escape 3 chases while using large. Okay. Have Yui's head already? Legs, Yui shirt, Yui head. Golly, it survived us all the way through to 85. Oh. I'm about to get off and go to sleep. I still got work tonight, so I guess I'll see you guys on the next go around.